All right, so the nose pinch test is really quick and easy to do. Mostly because you don't have to be as mindful of the moment and what's going on, you know, in reality when you're doing it. The reason why it works is when we're in REM, you know, we're basically paralyzed except for our eyes and our diaphragm. So if you can pinch your nose shut and shut your mouth and, you know, you're not suffocating and you can keep breathing, well, guess what? You're dreaming.